It's a chopper up over Collinworth and into right field. He was on the grass at first. Heading to third is Indy. A throw to second, and he will be very out. So Fernando comes up firing and throws out De La Cruz. He has been very aggressive.